Alright, so what's going on, guys? It is your boy, Chris the Gamer. And today I'm not doing a cutcom or like me doing a gameplay or anything. I'm just gonna be showing you guys today how to make a FaZe logo, like the FaZe logo, because I know you guys are, I'm pretty sure most of you guys are like big, huge, like fans of FaZe. I know I am. And I know how to make it good, so yeah, guys, let's get into it. So, guys, if you would see right here. Wait, let me do something real quick so nobody would do anything. Alright, guys, as you see right here, this is the FaZe, like, this is the FaZe emblem that FaZe Apex has. Let me just take off the tiger from the middle so you guys can actually see it good. That is, like, what I think, guys, is a perfect FaZe logo. Like, it's literally perfect, guys. Like, I've seen other people do what's it called, the FaZe logo, and I don't really think they do it as good as like this one comes out. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much how to make like a pretty much like a perfect FaZe logo, guys. So yeah. Alright, guys, what you have to do first is you have to put like just a big line here in the top to make like just a straight line on the top of the FaZe logo, right? Oh, actually, wait, guys, let me just put some music while I explain this to make it more entertaining. Here you go. Hope you guys can hear it. Alright, guys, so what you gotta do is just put a big line here, and then you're gonna make two line, and then you're gonna make like a big square down here. So you make that part, that little like what you would say like a right angle on that part of the face logo right there. And then you gotta make the line so you can actually make that cut right there for the face logo, for that like cut right there. And then you gotta keep on making the line per like thing. And then you gotta make like a big triangle here, that to like make the bottom of it. And yeah, guys, you can actually change the colors. Like, I just have it white and black because I like white and black. But like, you can actually make it like red and black. You just have to change everything so you'll make it red and black. So guys, let me just put, I hope this like helped you. You gotta do it like this because what some people do sometimes is that they would go like this. So they would do this. They would do this thing where they go like this. And then they would go like this. And then they would just go like this, guys. And then you would cut it like that. But I really don't think it just comes out good like that, guys. So this is like the long way of doing it. But it will be good, guys. It will be better. So yeah, guys. Let me fix on the real quick, actually. Let me lower this. Master the other thing. There you go, guys. Now I'm just gonna the reason that I actually have the tiger in there, guys, because it's actually the same thing that FaZe Apex has. So yeah, I thought it was just like a good occasion why I would do the FaZe Apex one, because yeah, like I like FaZe Apex, he's a cool YouTuber, and I thought I would just do the one here. So yeah, guys. There you go. See, there. And these are just other ones that I have here, guys. But yeah, I'm just gonna stick with real. Yeah, guys, I hope this helped you. Make sure, look, I'm just gonna go through everything of what you gotta do. You just pause the video if you want. And yeah. Yeah, guys. Alright, so please make sure to subscribe, like, and leave a comment below if you like this video. Alright, peace out, guys.